grandma's house, every month in our stove. We have chicken pie and country ham and homemade butter on the bread. But the best thing about grandma's house was a great big triple bed. It was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, so I'll sit down each week. It was made from the feathers of 40 lemon geese, took the whole wolf cross for a bit. Then all it kissed for hot dogs and a big kiwi stole from the shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun at grandma's triple bed. After supper, we sit around the fire, the old folks did sit and chew. All we talk about, the farm and the war, and the grand sing of Ireland or two. I sit and listen and watch the fire till the cobwebs fill my head. Next thing I know, I wake up in the morning in the middle of the old fiddle bed. It was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, so I fell sit down each week. It was made from the feathers of 40 lemon geese, took the whole world apart for a bit. Then all it kissed for hot dog, and a big kiwi stole from the shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun at grandma's fiddle bed. I love my ma, I love my pa, I love granny and grandpa too. I've been fishing with my uncle, I've grassing with my cousin, I even kissed Aunt Lou. Ooh. But if I ever had to make a choice, I guess it ought to be said. I'd thread them all, but the gal down the road for grandma's favorite bed. It was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, so I'll push it out each week. It remains from the feathers of 40 lemon geese, took the whole world apart for a bit. Paid for it, kissed for hot dogs, and a big kiwi stole from the shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun at grandma's favorite bed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun at grandma's favorite bed.